What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to play FIFA Mobile on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play FIFA Mobile on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should only take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open up your Play Store and ensure that you logged in with your Google account. Search for FIFA Mobile and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to Balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the High FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, make sure to enable the FPS counter option. In your Display Settings, set the display orientation to landscape and choose a fitting resolution to play FIFA Mobile on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play FIFA Mobile to see how well it runs on your PC. After starting the game for the first time, you will be required to download an initial patch before you can log into your account to continue playing where you left off. Alternatively, you can play with a guest account and complete the tutorial before you can start playing. You can use the WASD keys to move your player by default. Open up your in-game settings. Under Account Management, you can link your FIFA account. In the Customization section, you can quickly change your team's kit, change the profile logo, and some additional cosmetic settings. In your game preferences, you can enable auto pass and shoot, which will help you play the game when first starting out. Below, change the game settings to your preference and skill level. If you experience lag or other performance issues, then navigate to your graphics settings. The graphics preset might be set to high or ultra by default, which will use up a lot of your PC's resources to run the game. Lower this option to medium to increase your overall performance and fix potential lag. Set the resolution option to high when using a large window resolution. Below, make sure to run the game in 60 FPS to get a smoother viewing experience. To reduce the stress on your CPU and GPU, make sure to set the post effects option to low, crowds to medium, and UI effects to medium as well. You will have to restart the game in order for these changes to take effect. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.